Finally, tonight, the holidays wouldn't be complete without the huge spread of food, and a new study shows what the favorite and most hated holiday dishes are in New York and Pennsylvania. In New York, the most popular Christmas food was pigs in a blanket, while in Pennsylvania, it was roast beef. On the other hand, New York's most hated holiday food was peppermint bark, and Pennsylvania's was goose.